crash a couple years ago. Hard to turn in midair. See if we get a better video this week. Jason Rotzlaff.